Stability is king out here in these boats, right? So I wanted to see which design has your engine sitting lower. Because the lower your engine weight, probably the better the stability. Does the Beaver Dam make your engine sit lower with this design here? Or does the Mudskipper Prime Kit make your engine sit lower? So let's see. Now this together, the engine just by itself, is 36 pounds. With this all together, we're probably running at around 50 pounds. With this, same thing. Once you get everything all together, you know, you're looking at some weight sitting up high. With these boats like this, you might run into stability issues. So we got a 1030 John boat to test out. So we'll go ahead and put the Beaver Dam on here first with its transom mount. We're gonna go ahead and measure it with the measuring tape to see how high the engine sits. Then we'll go ahead and put on the Mudskipper Prime Kit with its mounting system, transom mount. We have an old Predator engine that we don't have all set up, but this is basically so you can kind of see. We're gonna go ahead and measure to see how high the engine sits on that. We do have a piece of wood underneath to protect the boat. So that'll kind of be our tear. We'll make sure that counting for that is just a little thin piece of wood. You see how thin that is? So the wood's half inch, the thickness. So it looks like the base of the engine is sitting at ...15 inches. So the base of my engine height is 15 inches from the bottom of my boat. I'm gonna go ahead and swing this around here. And if you don't mind holding this right here, Grandpa. Because this design has the engine sitting so far in the boat, which I really do enjoy, I can't measure this back here. So basically at that angle, accounting for this piece of wood that's half an inch thick, about 15 and a half inches high.
Noting that the transom height on this boat is 15 inches high, I was able to measure that the engine height at the base is 15 inches high. So basically what you're getting at is that your engine is 15 inches high in your boat.
So same angle, same boat. Lost my helper, that's okay. I shouldn't need anybody for this one. Getting it at the right angle. We are sitting at 17 inches. 17 inches at this angle, down the boat. We're sitting at 17 inches. This Mudskipper design, the base of your engine is sitting 17 inches above your boat.
All right, everyone, just to be clear here, in simple terms, with the Beaver Dam kit, we're able to get the engine down lower by 2 inches versus the Mudskipper design. With the Beaver Dam kit, the engine is sitting around 15 inches on this boat that has a transom height of 15 inches. With the Mudskipper design, the engine is sitting around 17 inches, 2 inches higher than the Beaver Dam kit on this 15-inch transom. So, lower center of gravity could mean more stability. Also, you're getting your engine down lower, you're getting your shaft down lower, you could get more horizontal thrust with this Beaver Dam design, in theory giving you more thrust. Again, we're able to get the Beaver Dam kit down 2 inches lower than my Mudskipper design, and I believe that will give me more stability and more thrust. Already, proof is in the pudding as far as speed. I'm getting a lot of speed out of this Beaver Dam kit. So, stay tuned for more. More tests will come. And thanks for subscribing, watching, liking, enjoying Mudmoors Max. And remember, we only have one life. Live it. Go out there, get a boat, enjoy your life. Don't end up like these people. Get out there, enjoy your life while we can. Thank you, guys.